appears to be about to award third place to a man who's taken two race wins here this afternoon. And in the end, he comes home to take third place. One last minute is good for this man. 3-2-4 then, Chris Holden. Let's hear it from Chris in third place. Coming home in second place, they've had a good bit of battling going on between the heats and throughout the final to try and get one over on the other. But in the end, Tim comes home on this occasion for second place. So here he is then, 5-2-3, Tim Holden in second place in today's final. Well done to Tim. We're coming home to seal a win here this afternoon. It's a surprise if this man don't take at least one race win home at any race event. And after setting it for second in both the heats behind Chris, this time he's well and truly sealed it, got in the bag for today's final. Here he is in 5-3-5-5. Mark Simmonds comes home in today's final. So well done to Mark in 3-5-5.